So, excuse me for ranting, but it really angers me that the older you grow, the more you forget certain things. Like, I went swimming today, and the lifeguard tells me, you need practice. You need to practice more. What do you mean, practice? Practice namna gani? All of us were once good swimmers. How do you think we got here? I know how to swim. I just can't remember it that well. Ignore me for now. I'm Daniel Omara. Welcome to Business Unusual. This is my happy face. Here's what's in the news. So before I could even flip open my copy of the New Vision today, I stumbled upon the headline which said, UPDF to tackle bedbugs. As in the exact words were, UPDF to wage war on bedbugs in the city. Yes, you heard me. I'm not joking about this. Like, is it that bad? Is it that bad we had to call the military in? Like, right now, I don't know what to say. Like, we have brought in UPDF to deal with a household situation. Like, is it a terrorist issue? Like, are the bedbugs associated with Al-Qaeda, Al-Shabaab, and their female wing, Al-Shamim? Or any other terrorist group that sounds like food, for that matter, Al-Kebab or something? Like, is there a master bedbug we are looking for? Like Osama Bin Laden? What is it? Why is the military involved? Because I'm really curious. People go through 3 years of training, carrying military weapons, crawling under gunfire, there's smoke, there's climbing obstacles, there's hand-to-hand training, knife handling, loading, driving, and all that stuff to kill bedbugs. Really? Like, even I would be mad, man. If I was a bedbug, I would be honored. I would be sitting there reading a newspaper like the Daily Bug, just happy about the fact that we run this city. Who run the world? Bugs. Yeah, it has gotten that intense. Why is UPDF being given everything? Beauty pageants, farming, ID registration, now bedbugs. We can handle our own bedbugs. I know it's part of Tarehe Sita week. I hope I said it right. That week where UPDF just goes around being nice to people once a year. But still, can't we do something else about it? Because I have my own solutions for dealing with bedbugs. Everybody knows that as far as bedbugs are concerned, all you have to do is starve them until they die. How do you do that? Don't eat. Now explain to me how a bedbug is going to suck you dry when there's no blood. Yeah, it might cost you your life as well, but at the end of the day, all battles have collateral damage. But this war is going to be bloody. I have to see how it ends. Lol. It's an interesting one. We'll come back on Monday with a review of all this madness and a bunch of other things as we interview Badru Chigundu to figure out what he has been up to in this period leading up to the election. But for now, that's it from us at Business Unusual. Thank you all for tuning in. I'm Daniel Omara. Keep it urban because it always starts here.